Yeah, I fuck with a few. Just know that few really ain't you. They be all in your biz, want a clue, wanna know what you do. Bitch, I make my own moves like, man, what's wrong with this nigga? Can somebody get gone with this nigga? Valet, park the car, no rental.
Lord.
Babe, what you do?
Girl, mind your business.
I'm just trying to make sure he was alright.
Bitch, girl, I done got pregnant. I ain't in New Orleans.
I thought you was already pregnant.
Bitch, I'm pregnant or I'm pregnant, bitch. Good morning. Good morning, y'all.
Good morning.
What happened last night, bitch?
You tell us.
Bitch, don't do that. Shit. Which I'm pregnant and pregnanter. Who the fuck got me? Somebody cut my hair, bitch. Good morning, New Orleans. What the pralines at? I need some y'all make sure y'all got my shit. Pralines, where the pralines at? Bitch. Bae is just a petty bitch from your imagination. Bubbles in my hair cost more than your rent. That's why these hoes be hating. Now you know damn well I don't fuck with that bitch no more. Cause one day, girl, I had rolled me some weed, right? Bitch, and I had rolled some fat sweets, bitch. And she gonna put her mouth towards my swab, bitch. I almost knocked that whole lips off her face. Bitch, and you know. You see me on the motherfucking phone? Stop making that stupid ass fucking noise. Shit. Okay, I'm back.
Girl, what was that?
Girl, bitch, I don't know. What the fuck that shit? He better go home on them dishes. How about that? What the fuck that shit was? Big stupid ass.
This ignorant bitch gonna run the red. You ran the red light back there, ma'am. Hello. You ran the. Oh, you think this shit funny? Are you gonna record me recording you? Okay, you going to jail today, bitch. You going to jail today? She gonna run the red light. They gonna start recording me. You going to jail today? Let me fuck up. You going to jail today? I will ram this truck into her shit. Give a fuck. Tim, you got a baby in the back seat. I don't give a fuck. Oh, y'all think it's funny? Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Got me cussing in front of my grandbaby back here. Cover your ears, baby. Cover your ears. I said, Nanny, tell her cover her ears.
Cover your ears, Maya.
Damn it. Bitch, I got my...
My little fine ass up in here, bitch. So look, I came here to do a little quick video real quick to let y'all know, cause a lot of y'all been asking.
Damn,
me.
Damn, babe, you fine. What you been doing to lose all that weight?
That stupid ass question right there. Hold on real quick. Bitch, didn't I tell you don't ask that
I'm
question?
I'm sorry, right? I didn't, I was trying
to. Didn't I tell you don't ask oh that stupid ass question no more, huh?
Oh my God.
Damn, wait till the video finish. Fuck. So anyway, I've been hooked up by Active Body Fix Store. They've been hooking me up with this tea that is really good, and it helps me flush the fat. And they also gave me this cream that you rub on, and it like heats up or whatever. So when I put this belt on, which is called the, I forgot what it's called, but it's all in the caption, so read, bitch. But anyway, this belt's so comfortable, bitch, you can wear it all day if you want to, but bitch, I don't do that. They don't suggest that. So bitch, anyway, I'm just letting y'all know, This is how I've been losing the weight. And of course, exercising. Getting off my fat ass and exercising, bitch. Some of you hoes need to stop being lazy. That's it.
Bitch. Now, y'all know, I am not a church's fan when it comes to food. But, bitch, motherfucking chicken strips so motherfucking good. Oh, good. And bitch, this Cajun rice. Bitch, they cook this Cajun rice so motherfucking good, bitch. Oh, oh my God. Mmm. Oh, this shit is so good. Uh-uh. Give me the house phone. They got me fucked up.
Chachas, may I help you?
Hi, I just left from up there in the drive-thru, and I was in a white truck with the purple hair, and I had ordered some fresh chicken strips and some fresh Cajun rice, and you guys gave me some cold chicken strips and some uncooked rice.
Okay, I'm sorry, you want to bring it back up here?
Oh, no, I threw that out the window, ma'am.
Okay, me sorry, me very sorry. You come back, we make you fresh out, okay?
Okay, well, I'm on my way up there.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, they got that light on me right there. Yes!
I think that should make you cute, huh? Ugly-ass.
Why, fuck you. I look better than any bitch you ever had.
Oh, you don't look better than Amber. You don't look better than Amber.
Amber?
Amber.
Boy, get the fuck out of here. That bitch with them hush puppet titties. Boy, you better get the fuck up out of here. Ain't now a bitch you ever had look better than me.
Let me see.
Yeah. The fuck?
Man.
Look, she's trying to play me. God.
Nobody trying to play you, dog.
You thought, you think you clean, huh?
Yeah.
Dirt ass.
Oh,
hi, best friend.
Hi, best friend, bitch.
Girl, what you doing? What's that?
Girl, grams on top of grams, bitch.
Oh, bitch, give me one, bitch. You gotta give me one.
No, bitch, this is, I paid for all this for me.
Okay, bitch, I'm your friend. You're supposed to give me one.
Okay, I understand that, but bitch, this is mine. You know, whenever I don't share my weed, you know that.
You bring your weed and you smoke your weed over there, and I bring my weed and I smoke my weed over here.
That don't make you a good friend, dog. That's some
bullshit. How that make me not a real friend?
Because you gonna be selfish like that?
Bitch, girl,
you better get the fuck out of my car. Okay, so you wanna lose your friendship over some weed?
Pretty much.
Okay, bitch, fuck you, man, ho. Bye.
Ain't never gonna be shit. Friends ain't shit, they always stop shit. Ain't never gonna be shit.
What's up, Instagram, Facebook world, Twitter world?
Hey, Auntie Ray.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
I could talk to you.
What's going on? What's wrong? Close it up. What's wrong with you?
A girl keep bullying me at school.
You? Oh, she bullying you?
Yes.
You told your teacher?
Yep.
She didn't do nothing?
Nope.
Did you talk to the principal?
Yep.
And she still keep messing with you?
Yep.
Okay, let me tell you what you gotta do. Take them socks off. Damn. You got a big ass foot. You can kick our ass with this? Okay, look. All right, take them. Auntie, this is an example. I'm gonna get you your own soda. This is my energy drink. You're gonna take your sock. Put this in it. All the way till it scroll all the way down. Put this in your bag. I want you to, you know, tie it up so... make sure you can get a couple of hits off of her. Put it in your bag. And when you get to the school, because she messes with you in the morning before you go to class. In the morning before you go to class. Right. Okay, well, after you eat your breakfast, when you get to that school, put this in your bag and have your hand on it like that. And when she walk up on you, how she be walking up on you? What she be doing? She pull your hair?
Yep.
Try pulling my hair. Don't pull my hair! Don't pull my hair! I don't know you! And you take this can out, you bust that bitch across her head, okay? Remember, bust her and don't stop. And when you get done, after she land out bleeding to death, you take the can out and drink it. Because you're going to need a lot of energy when you go to jail, okay? After you kill her. So, you listen to Auntie Bae. I'm telling you, that's what you do. When you carry your big sock back. Remember, do that. Do what I told you to do. All right?
Okay.
Say yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, no, that's just sock. I'm giving you my drink. All right, get your little ass on out of here. Remember what I said. Don't stop swinging. I don't know you! Remember that part so they can know that you didn't know her.
Okay.
All right.
Bye, Auntie
Bae. Bye. What's up, y'all? Yes, what's up, what's up, what's up?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Can I speak to AJ, please?
I think you got the wrong number.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Y'all know how to dial the right number. 713. AJ?
No, you called me again.
Okay, who are you and why do you keep playing on his phone?
This is Angie.
Okay, well, tell him he should have gave me his number if he knew he was going to have his hoes playing on his phone.
Excuse me?
Bye.
I don't care about the cost,
don't care,
cause I'm playing on the green like it's gold.
Yeah, I'm there.
You niggas be lying about what you bought.
Why I'ma
you
do
lie? It right, show you niggas how to really floss like, ah. That strong in that swisher,
in that swisher.
And them bottles rosé in my section. Live it up while them other mugs stressing.